In the ring at 279 pounds, from San Juan, Puerto Rico, he is Pete Sanchez. His tag team partner at 250 pounds, out of Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Tom Rocky Stone. And ladies and gentlemen, their opponent, at a combined weight of 475 pounds, they are Shawn Michaels, Marty Jannetty.
Tell you what, whenever you see these two young men, you know there's excitement in the air.
Electricity all over the place. The two men, of course, we're referring to the Midnight Rockers, Marty Jannetty and Shawn Michaels. And Pete Sanchez and Rocky Stone have a weight advantage here. They've got their work cut out for them. They'll need every advantage that they can get as they go against this pair.
That's very true. I believe that Michaels and Jannetty work out a little harder as a team. However, Sanchez and Rocky Stone are both very, very good wrestlers. Tough men.
Sanchez, 255 pounds out of San Juan, Puerto Rico, giving you a little bit of a pose down and getting absolutely no response whatsoever.
I don't think he's that strong. He's a power lifter, and he lifts a lot of weight.
Actually, I just quoted his weight. He's 279 pounds. Rocky Stone at 250, and Stone cocked that right hand as Shawn Michaels was muscled over in his direction. Somewhat of a war of words going on in the ring now with Sanchez and Shawn Michaels. Take that.
All kinds of ways to skin a cat, isn't it?
Absolutely. You know, I keep being amazed at these two young men. The ability that they're getting, they have been working out tremendously hard. I'll tell you, Rod, it's unbelievable. What an improvement over these two young men. They are capable of beating anybody at any time.
The Midnight Rockers, former AWA Tag Team Champions, and someday, sometime, they will be going after that Tag Team Championship again against the Midnight Express. And when Midnight meets Midnight, what's going to happen? Well, by golly, we're just going to have to wait and see. And we hope that you'll be there, too. Rocky Stone. Ho, ho, ho. And look at this.
Oh!
Marty Jannetty went to the far side, and when Shawn Michaels whips Rocky Stone into the corner, here comes Marty full bore with that clothesline, and here's a double clothesline for Rocky Stone. Jannetty with a cover.
I'll tell you what, if they ever wrestle the Midnight Express, I'm gonna go buy a ticket, no matter where it's at.
Ooh!
Ooh!
Rocky Stone pounded with a hard right hand by Marty Jannetty, who takes a right hand to the solar plexus. May caught him up near the sternum from Rocky Stone. Front face lock here by Stone.
Stone, a very experienced wrestler. Now, you know, you're just not going to push him over and beat him, or Pete Sanchez, either one. They're going to be hanging in there, and if you beat them, you're going to have your job cut out for you.
You're going to have to work hard to do it, as Shawn Michaels encourages his tag team partner, Marty Jannetty, who is wrapped up by the tag rope over on the far side. Sanchez has him outside of the ring. Rocky Stone goes after Shawn Michaels, and now he turns and goes after Marty Jannetty. Tags in Sanchez, Pete Sanchez, as Marty Jannetty had that tag rope wrapped securely around his neck. From the tag rope to the top ring rope. Jannetty taking some punishment here from the combination of Sanchez and Stone. And there's a knee drop by Sanchez. Chin lock here by Sanchez.
Well, I tell you right now, they didn't pin Jannetty. And you better be careful when you don't pin him like that, because even as the young wrestler he is, he has a lot of ability for defensive wrestling. And he can be just as dangerous right there as he can on. See, there he comes.
somewhat stunned and silent here, wondering what the Midnight Rockers are going to do next. And they see their favorites are in trouble. They respond to help them out. And wow, Marty Jannetty takes a knee into the solar plexus, and he's stopped again. Jannetty tried to get something going, and over across his head is banged into the knee of Rocky Stone, who is tagged in and picks up where Sanchez left off. Sanchez working over Jannetty from outside of the ring as referee Bob Warren has to attend to Shawn Michaels over on the other side. Snap here, snap mare here by Pete Sanchez, and a chin lock on a very concerned Marty Jannetty.
Jannetty's pretty strong. And he's bolting around with Pete Sanchez. Sanchez, a power lifter, very strong.
And here comes Sanchez.
Oh,
missing that elbow smash as Jannetty, stunned. You saw him blink the eyes there. Gets the tag off to Shawn Michaels. And the Midnight Rockers are at work. A back heel kick by Shawn Michaels. A judo shot by Michaels on Stone. Michaels back on Sanchez, who goes to the eyes. And a snap there here by Sanchez as Shawn Michaels was raked across the eyes by Sanchez. Makes his way to the top rope. He's going to wish he hadn't.
Oh, and that hurt, I'll guarantee you.
Ray the Crippler Stevens, I'm sure, has taken more than one of those in his long and illustrious career. Here is Jannetty. Both Jannetty and Michaels to the top rope. Look at this.
Oh.
A simultaneous double elbow smash, and this one is all over. Another sensational move by the Midnight Rockers, Marty Jannetty and Shawn Michaels, as they both went to the top rope in opposite corners. Well, not opposite, but in corners. They both came off, and they both catch Sanchez. And another big, electrifying, exciting win here, Ray Stevens, for the Midnight Rockers.
Super match, very exciting.
Look at this. This is Jannetty, and there comes Shawn Michaels with that double elbow smash, and Jannetty finishes him off as Shawn Michaels.